56,000 mile range update. Outside temperature 28 degrees. Just finished supercharging. 281 rated miles. And as an added treat, now I'm having a little trouble getting my phone to connect to the to my reader. We have a, for some reason, a special reader here and cable. I'm attached to the to one of the diagnostic ports to read the canvas data, but I'm having some trouble for some reason right now getting the phone to connect to the reader. For some reason, I don't know why. So we're gonna do based on okay, so we're at 26,000 miles. This is at showing at 25,884, so about 120 miles ago, which I say is pretty close because I had to do 100% charge a couple days ago. So based on the 100% charge data from a couple days ago, the pack has a capacity of 81.1 kilowatt hours. And disregard the discharge and charge ratings. I'm still not familiar with all the functions of this, but 81.1 kilowatt hours is what the car's BMS is reporting as the actual capacity, or what it calculates to be the capacity of the car. Now, before I lost the connection tonight, it was reporting my pack temperature is currently at about 95 degrees from the supercharging. And it's, like I said, 28 degrees outside. So not only will I be adding the car's estimated kilowatt hour capacity, I will also be adding the temperature of the battery pack to the every 1,000-mile update. And hopefully I can get this working a little better next time. I'm waiting to hear back from the guy that developed the app and the guy that made, and the other guy that makes the dongle to connect with the reader slots. Because that goes into there, and so yeah. So hopefully for next time I have it a little better done, but this will be a great addition to the 1,000-mile range updates. So we'll have mileage, age of vehicle, or length of ownership, I guess, external temperature, battery pack temperature, and the car's reported battery capacity. And as I play with this, I might even add more information, but as far as I know, nobody else is even giving this much information or even recording every 1,000 and doing this publicly, so we're just going to keep on going. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Smile, cheese.